we want to welcome the whole Nigerian and want to say kudos to our state government, Lagos State government, concerning the stay-at-home palliative measure. This is the cushion material that Lagos State is able to offer to two CDAs in Asepa.
Two CDAs in Asepa.
Two CDAs in Asepa, Ayaobo. So that is including, that is Ifelodun and
Ifesowapo.
And Ifesowapo, Asepa. The two CDs were given this this rice so that we can distribute it, and then we'll be able to eat it for 14 days that government said we should stay at home. So we are expressing our profound gratitude to the state government and the local government, and we want all Nigerians to help us to appreciate them for this offered
us.
Okay. Thank you very much,
Daddy. Sorry, to be clear, sir, this bag of rice is for how many houses in total?
We have almost 200 houses in the two CDs.
Okay, sir. To share only this bag?
Yeah, to share this Baco bag. This Baco bag.
To share half, this Baco bag.
Yeah, this half Baco bag of rice and beans.
Okay, and for those that don't have kerosene and gas at home, they will just chew it raw.
Yeah. So even if you don't have.
Thank you, Lagos State. Thank you, Ministry of Agric. Thank you, Federal Government. Ibi Tetiwa Adelele.